Long ago, God spoke to people in some unusual ways. He spoke a warning to Balaam through the mouth of a donkey. He spoke a command to Moses through a burning bush. He spoke a judgment on Belshazzar by writing on a wall. God is still speaking to us today. Are you listening?